Alright. So I have all my makeup, my palettes and stuff, then all this makeup. So today I'm gonna do my makeup. Okay. Gotta find it next. Here we go. So, let me show the door. Okay. So you can't hear that loud music. Okay. So, first you're gonna start off with foundation. I have a liquid foundation. Then I just drip it on my face. One. Oh no, that was the money. It's coming down. It's okay. It's like a teardrop. Ooh. All right. And then I have this cool one. I don't know where my other one is. Oh, it's in there, but like, is it deep in there? So, and just blend it all over. This is like ready. It's like a blending. This is supposed to be for your face, and then it's supposed to be for under your eyes, so it's easier. But, you know. The reason why I'm sitting on the floor is because I don't have my desk yet where I'm gonna put all my stuff. So, yeah. Why do I act like I'm so cool? I haven't made a YouTube video in a long time. This is exciting. Alright, then, just to make sure I got everything, I just use this brush and then, no, I don't use that brush, it's this brush. This brush, and then I go all around. Make sure it's all blended in. Because if you miss a spot, it's gonna look weird. Okay. Okay, now, it's concealer. This is a, James Charles uses this one, I think. Or some kind of makeup artist, I saw him use it. So yeah. Don't need that much. Just do dot, dot, dot. Yeah, that's good. And then, dot, 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 and dot. There we go. That's good. Alright, then I use this one. Babe Under. Just blend it in. Soon I'm gonna be making videos on my own account when my phone is fixed. Cause it's completely shattered, but like my camera's, it's not good. I'm gonna try and hurry up. I only want this video to be like less than 10 minutes, so I'm gonna try and hurry up. Okay. Then what I do next is I put whatever you call it on. Okay. Sorry, I'm moving this because I'm putting it on like right here. Not my phone, but it's like the camera. And I put it like right here and I set it up like that. So yeah, I don't know, I'm gonna find my highlighter. Oh, there it is. Forgot where it was. All right. Well, there you go. So, my friend gave this to me. For my mom's sister. Very pretty. Let me use this brush. This is broken brush, but I still use it for highlighter. It's fine, it works good. Okay. I'm gonna put some bronzer on. See see how this brush is brown? It's because I used it for bronzer. Gotta put this stuff back real quick, hold on. Or actually, no, I don't mind. Okay. This is my favorite bronzer. It smells so good. It smells like chocolate. I said like chocolate. I mean, it's halfway used because I used it a lot. Yeah, I'm using a phone to record it. It smells so good. I wish you could smell it. I know I do this weird. I don't really do makeup, but I'm still doing a makeup thing when my phone gets fixed, so. Wait, that's not what I usually use. I usually use this baby blender. I like usually like pat it together, but not with that one. I use this one. My brushes are all messed up now. It's all right. Gotta use the lighting to make sure this looks right. Alrighty, I'm going to the center real quick. Okay, I blended it in. Now I'm gonna get my eyebrows done. One eyebrow done. Not bad. Okay, my eyebrows are done. I know it looks weird because my hair's not out like how it usually is. And I also have eyeshadow. So yeah. I'm deciding on which palette to use. Should I use this one? Ugh, I almost dropped it. That one. Yeah, I have a lot of my skin stuff in the back. Sorry for that. I know some of these are gone because I need to get them refilled, but I'm trying to decide if I should do like an orangey look with these kinds in here. I think I am actually. Let me get the brush real quick. Ready? I have a few more things to do after this, actually. I don't use setting spray, so don't come at me. Okay. So I'm gonna start off with the darker color. I know it's not what a lot of people do. But I'm gonna start with that. I'm just beginning at makeup, so don't come at me. I know I'm bad. I'm just trying my best. Okay, I think that looks kind of good. I went to the other one. I know in this lighting my eyebrows look really dark, but in real life it's not that bad. Okay, now this side. Okay, I think that looks good enough. Okay, it's only been 10 minutes and I gotta go, so I'm gonna hurry up and do my mascara. I use Superhero. Mascara makes me look so different. I don't have an eyelash curler yet, I need to get some things. As you can see. But yeah, if you made it to the end, thank you for watching. Oh yeah, I forgot lip gloss, but I'm just gonna put it on really quickly. I'm gonna put on, no, not that one. this pretty one. I know it's been 10 minutes. Okay. You made it to the end. Thank you for watching. I don't think you like it. That's your opinion. I think I look good. But that's my opinion. You can say what you want, haters. Okay, thank you for watching. Make sure you subscribe. And yeah, bye guys.